If I can hit the center ramp consistently, I should be able to last on this table for a while. And yes, I do have the high score.
It's sunny drive time!
It's try not to fuck up time! Much. But the reason why you want to get the center ramp consistently, every time you do, the total bonus increases by one. If you can get it to 99, from there on after, each center ramp you get gives you 200,000 points. And the ramp bonus here, it carries over from ball to ball. So you only gotta increase it once. Extra ball's lit. Multi-ball, gotta hit the center ramp. Okay. But not gonna happen. Deceptively hard shot to hit. It's the hole to the right of the center ramp. Oh sure, I get it now. When extra ball ain't lit. Same as before, get the center ramp. really? And like I said, if you could see it, that flashing green arrow up there. I want my time back. Ball stuck. Oh, bullshit. Back to this again. Bullshit. Oh, I guess there it goes. Wham, 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 wham. Might have been too much. Oh, just barely. Nope. Barely. Buy me again.
Stay locked on with all the hits.
don't know if specials count as extra balls on this table. I can't remember. It's still ball one. Boy, nice of me to do something right for a change. Too much. Oh, barely. It is a deceptively hard shot to hit. This is basically gonna be a million plus. Oh, I got fuckoed. All right, 99 miles. Here on out, whenever you get that center ramp, it'll be an end of the world 200k bonus. Not to be. Oh, it's end of the road. I thought it was end of the world. And they don't count as extra balls. Ball two. said, it's all about that center ramp. That one. I always picture the girl's boobs jiggling whenever she says it. Million! Single file down the middle. Jackpot! Jackpot! Gotta mess that up. Ah, gotta mess that up too. And I got a feeling I might have beaten my high score too. Bitchin'. Score, and this is 44. I guess I can kind of explain to you how this works. See these flashing arrows? This game actually kind of works like Whirlwind. These flashing arrows that you have to hit correspond to this billboard here. every time you hit a flashing one, one of these lights up. Whenever you completely light this up, then a lock is lit. When you lock two balls, multi-ball starts. You can hit the center ramp from the right flipper, but it's kind of tricky to do so. And I think, whenever you hit that right ramp, it spots a target. Man, I'm doing very good on this table. Again, that shelter shot is very hard to hit. Got it. Rob. There it was. Fucked hard there. Barely. Damn, locked them both. Go with this again. I want my time back. Close to beating my high score. Back to this again. Kinda glad that's over. The ball kept getting stuck. I don't think I beat my high score though. Or I might have. Flood my initials. Nope, didn't beat it. I came pretty damn close though. Oh, very close. I think I will go ahead and, if I can remember to, and if I have time, I'll go ahead and, make a video of this, documenting this. I mean, technically, I didn't beat my high score, but I'm going to say close enough. Plus, considering all the shitty luck I've been having on all the other tables I've been playing, I need some for my trouble.